The core problem here is the denial of due process. It requires an adjudication of two core issues. One, was there an insurrection? Did the public disturbance rise to the level of an insurrection? And second, what was the role of the individual in there? Was it engagement? Did they do something to break their oath of office? This was denied due process. It was a five-day hearing. There was no jury. It was before the judge. They were not able to subpoena witnesses and compel the attendance of witnesses. They relied on, you know, the hearings, the January 6th committee hearings, which is mostly hearsay. The three Democratic justices who dissented, their opinions, I think, are masterful. And as they pointed out, they said, you know, the process here was a procedural Frankenstein.